rise will strive for honor and glory, and eventually rise as legends. There are three ways to secure victory in battle. Destroy the enemy army, capture their base, or survive with more soldiers alive when the battle timer runs out. The barbarians have established a base on the Capitoline Hill. Join your Roman allies and capture it to secure victory.
Germanicus, consul of Rome.
In Total War Arena, you command a squad of three units, each containing up to 100 soldiers. Your commander leads the first unit and boosts the strength of your entire squad as long as he or she lives. Let's survey the battlefield. The enemy's base is just up the road. Move your camera. Strange. Things have gone quiet. Rotate your camera around so you can see your commander and squad. Now head back to your squad's location. To reach the base, you will need to follow the main road. Start by selecting the unit with your commander. Hover over the lead unit and left-click on it with your mouse. This unit is now under your command. Move to the marked location by right-clicking on the ground there. Nice work. More than one unit can be selected at a time. Do this now by holding down left-click and dragging a box around your entire squad.
Swordsman!
Now get your squad moving by right-clicking on the location marker. Your squad has tightened ranks. While this is useful to squeeze through narrow lanes, you will usually want them to march in formation. When you issue a move order, hold down right-click and rotate the cursor to perfectly position your units. Try it now. Order your squad back in formation. The fog of war hangs over parts of the battlefield where you and your allies are not positioned, hiding enemy movement. Some units can see farther than others, and certain terrain can obscure their line of sight.
Death has come for the enemy commander!
Arminius has taken advantage of the natural cover of the forest, but his squad's health is low. Right-click on his units to move forward and attack. Send them to Elysium.
Keep pace! Slay them!
Arminius snuck his third unit around behind you. Archers can attack from range and are often deadly to melee infantry. Luckily, Roman pedetes come equipped with pilar that they can throw. Select one of your units and left-click throw pilar on your action bar. Then target the enemy and left-click on it with your mouse. Throw pilar is a targeted ability unique to swordsmen. All units have abilities of one kind or another. Well done. Let's try a flanking maneuver. Vercingetorix is blocking the pass with strong defenders. Your ally approaches, but he needs your help. Move your units forward and attack from behind. Together. together, you and Caesar will flank the enemy soldiers and break them away.
Rally to me! Break them!
Units' morale wavers and breaks. You have them at your mercy. Soldiers have both health and morale. Health represents their lifeblood, while morale represents belief. Belief in oneself and in one's commander and the will to fight on. When morale breaks, the soldiers rout, scattering and retreating from battle. Flanking enemies is the surest way to break their morale. Good. Now only one task remains. Take the enemy base. To capture a base, your team must occupy it uncontested by standing within its perimeter. Go there now.
The enemy base will soon be ours.
Swordsman!
For Rome!
Swordsman! Double time!
Caesar has entered the base, but cannot capture it while taking damage. Those archers are contesting him. Help your ally. Chase out the enemy and win this battle.
Quickly! Swordsman! Swordsman, quick march!
Right there!
Focus your fire!
Run! Swordsman!
Right there!
Swordsman!
Swordsman! Slay them!
Yes, you've stopped them from firing. The base is being captured.
Swordsman! Death!
You have won your first battle. Well fought.
Capture their base or cut them down!
Melee cavalry! Run!
Drawn first blood! Charge!
Melee cavalry! Quick, back!
Melee cavalry!
Melee cavalry!
Melee cavalry! Kill! At the ready!
Run! The enemy commander is slain!
Melee cavalry! Apace!
Melee cavalry!
Melee cavalry! Dead! Quickly!
Keep moving!
Quickly! Melee cavalry! Commander! Run! Kill! Melee cavalry!
Forward!
Quickly!
Our men are under attack!
End them! Quick march! Destroy! Melee cavalry! Double back!
We'll rest when we're dead!
Run! Melee cavalry!
The enemy base will soon be ours!
Kill! Quickly! Destroy! Melee cavalry!
Melee cavalry!
Charge!
Dead!
Run! The enemy base will soon be ours! The enemy base will soon be ours!
Their commander is dead!
Apace! Melee cavalry! Double time!
This victory honors our ancestors!
Because I would like if someone went infantry and the
capture their base or cut them down. Flat!
Melee cavalry! Melee cavalry! Kill! Yeah! Slay that! Quick march! Melee cavalry! A pace! Melee cavalry!
Our men are under attack!
Quickly!
Attack!
Greeks!
enemy base will soon be ours! Our base under attack! We must stop them! Gods, hear me! We will be victorious!
Finish them!
We have captured the enemy base!